Wow, I finally got into this company. The pay is so high, the voice is so hot too. How lucky I am.
Hey, new boy, follow me. What's taking you so long?
Didn't you understand? We told you to follow us.
Oh, okay. Well, my coworkers are so friendly. That's why maybe they have wrinkles on their face.
Hey, new guys, this needs to be done before you go home. If you don't finish it, you are fired. Just a little fisherman tag, show me the potential, honey. By the way, you are left for 3 minutes. Winning fine will be deducted directly from your paycheck.
Wait, what? It's my first day.
Otherwise, do you think we are doing charity? Start now, or I will double the fine.
Yes, man. Me?
Yeah, you. Give me the cup of tea.
Okay, right away.
Hey, you guy. Help me print a document.
Okay. That's a little too over. That's not what I should do.
Who do you think you are? You can't do anything right.
Come on, I think everything is perfectly.
Oh, the tea is totally cold. How can I drink that?
If I don't show you something, you will never know you should take another look at me. I finished it!
Man, what are you thinking? There's a ton of work for you.
What?
A few days later, the rookie can't take it anymore.
Hey, boss. Boss, I quit it.
Walk yourself out.
Depressed rookie walked past the butcher shop, and though that he shall find a job there.
Hello!
Boss, can you let me work here, please?
Do you have any relaxed work experience?
Honestly, no. But I'll try my best, please.
Okay, thank you. I'm so sincerely. I promise you. Remember to work hard.
Thank you so much.
From now on, Rookie study hard every day and night.
Everything what you say anymore.
Take a look at this book.
Come on, I can see it, bro. Read it.
I didn't sign your resignation, so you are still my employee.
No.
Let us roll the time back to a few months ago.
This is our new consultant. He has mysterious powers, and we think he can make our company earn more money. By the way, that's his assistant.
It's all leave on you, master. Leave it with me. Ha 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 ha. Let's go.
Day after day, the wizard secretly casting a spell on our boss. At last this morning.
What are you doing like this?
The whole company, except a few of us, forgot about our boss. And the wizard assistant became our new boss.
That's us, hey!
He sings dead.
So now, I hear, hey, the manager did two over.
Hey, I got idea to arrange. Do you guys want to try?
I'm listening.
We can buy off the wizard and do the same thing on him.
It's practical.
No.
No. We need more to revenge.
Oops, I thought you were going to say something like it's two over or what.
Just let them know what we have gone through, okay?
Okay. Ruki and the boss go back to the company, wondering where to find a wizard.
Hey, where can we find a wizard?
I have no idea. Wait, is it here? Hey, did you still remember me? You ugly nerd.
You're the guy who's ugly. And
who are you?
It doesn't matter about who we are. The important thing is you have to listen to us carefully now.
What did you do? What have you done to me?
We point this pump of water before the show.
It's too excessive! Isn't it acting?
Can't think of it, right?
Okay, I'll listen to yours. I feel we still have something much to do suddenly.
Okay, have yourself.
Shalinka! Kabu! Kokachi no jutsu!
What she said. She said, what happened?
Hey, it's work. From now on, get out of here.
She said she was sorry. We are going to accept punishment.
I'm going to punish you.
Go to the door and dance while our company used to dance.
I can't do that. Oh, I mean, she can't do that.
We can do it together.